we've been getting regular reports from all of our offices, and in particular one very recently where they had an open house on a Saturday. 9 people viewed within a 2-hour slot, and I think 7 of the 9 were either asking price or more, and the property went to sealed bids and went for about 40,000 over asking price.